Today we are seeing about algorithmic strategies. First point, what is mean by an algorithm? An algorithm is a finite set of instructions that accomplishing a particular task. What is mean by task? The task is given by the user or programmer. The programmer can given the specific task to do and such a programming to calculate your numbers or to calculate your strings or to calculate your vowels, whatever it may be. So giving a some specific task, it can be accomplishing by the finite set of instruction given by the computer or computer programmer. So before writing the program, we can writing an algorithmic step by step processing. It is called an algorithm. An algorithm is a finite set of instruction that accomplishing a particular task. The algorithm should be consist of input and output methods. What are input methods given by the user or programmer? The input should be given by the programmer through the keyboard, and output should be comes under by the monitor or by printer. An algorithmic strategies. The way of defining an algorithm is known as a algorithmic strategy. Some specific strategy we can be followed by the algorithmic calculation. The way of defining an algorithm, before writing the program, we can find out how should we write an algorithm. So before writing the program, we have to follow the five main things. The first point is searching, other point is sorting, inserting, updating and deleting. The searching is an item in data structure using their linear and binary searches. The sorting, is an item that consists of ordering their methods such as Boolean sorting, insertion sorting or selection sorting. Next point, insertion. Insertion is item in a data structure. So to insert a record or to inserting in a field or some inserting some other special categories. Updating, the program should be updated or data should be updated or algorithm should be updated. To update an existing items in a data structure or database, both are same. Data structure and the database also both are same categories. And deleting option, the delete is an existing item in a data structure. The deleting item that it should be deleted from the record field or in a data structures. Categorizations of an algorithm. Zero or more quantities to be supplied in a input method. Zero or more quantities to be supplied, more variables should be supplied or more calculations should be supplied or more data should be supplied in a input method. From giving and some specific output, at least one quantity is be produced. There is no any zeros, no any null values, no withouting an output, there is no any output method. An algorithm must be terminated after finite number of steps. So without any steps or without any interval of variable or without any interval calculations of numerical values or alphabetical value or some other value, there is no any finite set of instruction. So before writing an algorithm must be terminated after a finite number of steps. All operations should be with defined. So all operations should be defined acceptable operators by using this specific operation should be declared in this programming. Every instruction must be carried out effectively without even giving an empty space. You can giving a some special space or special dot operator or special full stop or comma. It is an carried out of effectively valued responsibilities or value reasons. The algorithm must be error free. The algorithm must be error free coding. With error we cannot be execute the program. With error we cannot be compile the program. So algorithm must be error free programming. It is easy to implement. Program should be easily implemented by the other program codings. So every step should be clear. Each and every should be written in algorithm must be clearly understandable. It should learn to one meaning. It should be leads to be the given by the one meaning. It should be learned by the one step and given by the one meaning through the coding. Why? Because the variable must be, some variable must be a equal to x, b equal to y. Before that programming, a comma b variable will be separated by a comma b. Now the a equal to x, b equal to y means it can be shifted to x comma y values. So leads to one meaning. The flexible to implement with available resource. Only we can have some special friend function, member function, declaration processing. With these one, we can be writing the programming. We can write the coding. Should work on any platform. This portable programming can run in any platform, whatever it may be. It can be or C or C++ or Java or Oracle, whatever it may be. Before writing the program, there will be an algorithmically strategies. It is a very, very important to writing an algorithm. So should be independent of programming code. Each and every algorithm should be, it's a very, very independent coding. So before writing the program, we should know about how to write an algorithm. And algorithm before giving these three main categories, we should know the main three categories: input, output, and processing section. The input given by the programmer, output given by the computer, the middle processing section, it can be calculated by the computer. An algorithm that yield their expected output from the valued input is called an algorithmic solution. The algorithmic solution that can be yield an output, it can be creating an output, it can be some special categories denoted by or calculated by output by using the step-by-step processing method. In this section, the input given by the through keyboard given by the programmer, output given by the computer. In the middle section, the processing section, it was calculated by the computer, it was executed by the some specific task yield an expected output from the valued input. We can given the valued input through the keyboard, it can be given the output through the monitor. It is called an algorithmic solution. Algorithm based program. What is the difference between algorithm based programming? There is a major difference category by creating an algorithm based programming. And the algorithm helps to solving a given problem logically, and it can be converted with the program. Before writing the program, the algorithmically converted into programming language. The program is a expressions of algorithm in a programming language. The program in an expressions of algorithm. The algorithm expressions must be created by the converted by the programming. An algorithm can categorizes based on their implementations, method, and designing in their techniques. An algorithm can be implemented by a structured or object-oriented programming approaches. So it is given by the some specific object-oriented coding. Analyzations of algorithm. The two major categories should be followed by analyzing an algorithm. One is time and other one is space. Time and space is very, very important to calculating an algorithm. It is an estimation of a time and space complexness of an algorithm for a varying input size is called as a algorithmic analyzations. To analyzing a specific algorithm to calculating the space and complexities of an algorithm for a varying input sizes will be very, very important. This is the theoretical performance of analyzing of an algorithm. Effectively of an algorithm is measured by assuming their external factors by adding their priorities of estimations. The value should be calculated by using their performance of an algorithmically effectively by giving the measured. This is called as a priori estimations, and posterior estimate testings will be called as a performance of measurement. In this, analyzing the actual statistics like running time and required from the analyzement of executions or collected. Analyzing executions must be collected from the posterior testings. The value should be collected from the various sources. Data are collected from the various sources. Variables are collected from the various sources. So functions, friend functions, object function, and object-oriented method function. These are all collected from the various sources. complexity of an algorithm, the time and space factors must be, it is very very important to calculate their complexity of an algorithm. Time and space will be there, very 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 important. The number of steps should be returned, the time should be calculated by number of steps should be returned. The specific factors, number of attempt of an memory, the amount of memory that should be calculated. The memory should be varied from calculating from GB, megabyte or kilobyte. 1024 kilobyte equal to 1 megabyte, 1024 megabyte calculated from an 1 gigabyte. So measuring by an bit and byte formation elected from the memory space allocations. Efficiency of an algorithm, space of a machine, compiler and other systems, software tools, operating systems, so programming languages using from the volume of data that it can be required, how much volume that it can be required from the to storing and data is very very important, the data requirements. The way of designing an algorithm is called as a algorithmic strategies. The way of designing an algorithm is called an algorithmic strategy. The best way of algorithms to solving a given problem is one that require the less space in a memory and take less time to execute its instruction to generating an output. The value of generating an output required from the best algorithm to solving a given problem in one that required from the less space memories. The less space memory should be calculated from the more givening outputs. Asymptotic notation, there are the largest that using of meaningful statement about time and space complexity. Using the upper bound worst cases, the lower bound best cases, the upper bound lower and best cases will be calculated. Searching techniques, there are two type of searching techniques. One is linear searching and other one is binary searching. Linear searching is another sequential searching. Binary searching the of interval searching of time. In linear searching, that value should be comparing with the value should be comparing by the displaying in the current positional index of the array elements. The traveling the array using the for loop statement, in every iteration compare the target searching from the key values to the current value of the list. What is the current value of the list? To find the 20 is the current value. Where is the value should be returned in a array in the positional values. If the value matches to the current value, display the current index and value of the array position. If the value do not matches, move on the next index array elements. If no matches found, display the search elements not be found in the value of the positional content. See here the 10 value in the 0 positional content, find the 20. Here is no any match value, it go for the next array element, value should be 50. Here is no any match values. The next go to the second, third positional content. So we are searching for 30, no any matching values, goes on. And next it comes under the 66th positional value. Here is the 20 value. The match value should be here. The value should be matches. Display the current index value of the array in the positional values. In binary searches, the searching the value middle, low and higher by the lowering the values by searching their value 23 greater than 16 and 23 greater than 56, so finding the values in there, 5 return values in the same elements. Sorting their element techniques in here, sorting values, the bubble sorting, inserting sorting and sorting values in the 2 or 3 type of a sortings. First bubble sorting elements, in the bubble sorting element the value should be stored in here array of elements list, the 5, 6, 4, 3, 2, 1 value should be stored in a arrays element. It is called as the array element 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 places. The value should be placed in a 6th positional content is called as a bubbles element, sorting element. Bubble sorting of an algorithm is simple sorting of an algorithm. Algorithm start at the beginning of the list of the values stores in an array. Compare the each pairs of a adjacent element and swapping them in their inverse order. To comparisons of a pausing there, continue until no swappings are needed. This no swapping value should be needed in the arrays elements. bubble sorting of an algorithm, composition of sorting elements, smaller elements, bubble sorting to the top of the list. And algorithm is the simplest, is too slow and less effective. When comparing to the other element, bubble sorting algorithm is to be very slow and less effective when compared to the insertion sorting and other sorting methods. Starting with the first element, index value equal to 0, compared to the current element with the index elements of array. If the current element is greater than the next elements of an array in the swapping values, if the current element is less than there, next or the right side of the element, move to the index element, go to the step 1 and repeat until the end of the reach value should be reaches. These are pictorial representations of the bubble sorting of an algorithm. Sorting and selection sortings. In selection sorting, simple sorting of an algorithm improve one of the performance of the bubble sortings, making only one exchanging from the every passing through the list. Only one exchanging value should be every passing through the entire list of the values. To find the smallest element in array to swapping with an element in the first positive of an array, it will be to find the second smallest element, and the swapping element will be there element in the second positional values. The continue until their entire array sorting in their respective order should be repeated in the statement one by one and again and again. Repeatedly the selection statement next smallest elements and swapping into the right place from the every passing values is called as the selections of sorting elements. Sorting from the first elements, index value must be 0, the smallest element in the array, and represent with the elements in the first positional content. And moving on the second element in the positional values, look at the smallest element present in the sub-array value, sorting the index to the till at the last index value in the sub-values. Now replacing the second smallest identification on the step 2, the repeated values goes on the same positional order in the original array. The original place the value should be is replaced with a zeros. Next position value is skipping to the next positional content value in the same orders. Pictorial representation of the selection statements. The first initial array is 11. At least the end of the first posing element 13. At the end of selection statement, at the end of the third positional statement will be the 14 value. At the end of the fourth passing element value should be 16. The value should be retained and the constant in the end of the fifth positional contents. Insertion sortings. Next one. What is insertion sorting? Simple sorting of an algorithm working by taking the element from the list one by one and inserting them in the correct position in their new sorting list. The value should be replacing in there one by one at the new positional content in the list of order. Algorithm built their final sorting elements array at the end of the values. Pseudocode from the insertion sortings. Step by step process will be followed by the pseudocode by giving their insertion sorting. Step 1, if the first elements in there already stored, a zero value should be stored in the first element. Second, pick the next element. Third, compare with all the element in the sorting list by the sub way of calculating elements. In the step 4, shift all the element in the stored sub list and greater than the value should be stored in the same element of the list. Historical representation of their instructions. Zeros, 07, 67 value, whatever the value must be in the same order should be calculated in the picture representation of a insertion sortings. Dynamic programming, an algorithm designing solutions is here received by the sequence of discussion, the follow, dividing, and the conquering method. Using the conquering method first, followed by the dynamic programmings. The step to do the dynamic programming, the given problem will be divided into smaller overlapping sub problems, and optimum the solution from the given problem can be achieved by using the result of where smaller by the sub problem. Dynamic of algorithm using in their memorizations. Memorizations will be remaining values will be memorizing their alternative by the positional values. Or memorization in the optimization techniques used in the primarily to speed up their computer program by using storing the result of their exclusive function called and the returning and catching the result with the same input occurring in their against statements. Thank you.